All right, we're back in Forza Motorsports in GT3 this time. Or sorry, GT4 racing at Lime Rock. Oh. Never really did any practice on hards, but it looks like hards is the good choice here. I feel like we can run the whole race without doing pits. The nice part with that too is that we'll get a lot of positions in the pits when people go in, I mean. This is not an easy track to pass at. Ah, God. Accidentally rejoined by that guy. All the way up into 8th place already. Way off, we're gonna get a penalty for that, but that's fine. I think it was worth it. Definitely not clean through there, but well, it's clean, but didn't feel that rage going through that corner. Well, that's unfortunate. Got squished 4 wide there, but I had to back out of it and just let that go. It might be on medium tires, so. I would like to hopefully get past this guy. Oh! Okay. Well, I didn't expect him to brake so hard into that corner. Ah, oh, God. We avoided the tap from the rear, but we ended up getting a penalty, so it's alright. Oh, no, no, no! And our push through there gave him the position back anyways. Guy into the wall hard. Back to seventh. Ah, God dang it. That was really bad through there. Mistimed. I can see this guy being overly aggressive and crashing both of them out. Guess we'll see. Oof, mistakes on mistakes there. They're all building up. Alright. Our heads down and get back on track here. Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay. We are just gonna get ripped apart there. If we keep doing that, we gotta fix that. Oh god, it's all falling apart. We're just too much in our heads now. Alright, come on. Get it together, man. Well, we're back up into fifth, but that guy's gonna need, or he's gonna have way quicker lap times than we are. Focus on some good laps now. Good laps. There's pretty good through there. Not great through there. Way too late on the brakes. Definitely feel the tires going a bit now. Yeah, another guy in the pits. Kind of surprising. Okay, so no nose stops, but we can go in for softs now. Come on, come on. Hopefully that wasn't a mistake, but I think we'll be good. Especially now that we're on sauce, we should be able to do some very quick laps. But yeah, it feels like we're on glue now. Seconds in front of us here. Caught up a good amount of time already. Come on. Oh man, massive penalty again. We're starting to catch this guy. I don't think it'll be enough, especially with our penalty, obviously. But still a pretty good overall finish. Guy in front is a no-stopper, I guess. Yeah, I couldn't risk getting another penalty. Oof, that one hurt for penalty-wise, but we still... 8th place isn't terrible. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next race. Have a great day.